Hey yo, what's good? It's your boy Wolfie. And today I'm back playing the Akinator. For y'all that don't know what the Akinator is, it is basically a magical genie on the internet that can apparently guess who anybody is. Anybody who has at least done something in this world. I got this idea from way too many YouTubers' names because everybody who is somebody has done this. I'm not gonna lie, I did this like 2 months ago when it was like relevantly new and it didn't know who I was, so I've been shook to go back. But I woke up this morning and I was feeling pretty nice, so let's see if it can get who I am. So before I do myself, let's just see if this guy's good. Let's go with Casey Neistat. First question, is your character real? Yes. YouTuber? Yes, he is a YouTuber. Vine famous? He's not a Viner. If Beam was there, then yes, Beam, but no. Have a daughter? Oh shit, how the hell does it know that? Like, that's pretty fucking quick. Hey, shout out to Francine. Good Mythical Morning? No. If I said that, that's obvious who it is. No, he's not from Good Mythical Morning. Character tall? Sure, yes. No. I specifically said this guy was not from Good Mythical Morning and he's still... What, bro? What are you, bro? How do you not know Casey? No, this is not him. Continue. Yes, he's from YouTube. Pizza enthusiast. It knows, the dollar pizza. Oh shit. New York? Shit, okay, yeah. Runner? Okay, it knows. Yes, he's a friggin' runner. Hey! All right, good job, Akinator. Good job. You got Casey Neistat after Rhett, but I mean, I'll give it to you there. Because it took so long to find Casey, I honestly don't think this nigga's finding me. I'm already depressed, and I haven't even started searching for myself, but fuck it. Refresh. Please find myself. Okay, age. Is your character real? Yeah, I'm pretty real. Character, a YouTuber? Yes, I am a YouTuber. Is your character in a relationship? Does your character have children? No, I do not have children, actually, Akinator, I don't. Is your character married? I'm not married and I don't have kids, so you're getting further and further away. This guy's getting cold right now. Was I born in Canada? Yes, I was born in Canada. Bald head? Nah, fam. Nah, see this little fade dog? There ain't no bald head. Little 1-2 barber king, still. Lip piercing? Nah, fam. I think all Canadians have lip piercings, bro. Often wear a hat. Yeah, sure. Is your character Asian? Nah, fam, I have Asian eyes, but I'm not Asian, no. Comedian on YouTube? I do a little stand-up comedy thing once or twice. Yes. Is your character in a YouTube couple? YouTube couple? No. Nigga, who's Lispy Larry? Who is Lispy Larry? Bro, what is this, dog? Akinator, you're flopping hard. I'll give you one more chance. White. No. They should probably ask the race first. Like, I mean, the last thing they asked, it makes no sense. Work at a store called Focus? Nah, fam. Gary's Mod? No, bro. Wear fur? No, bro. Basketball? No, bro. Video games? No. Kill a member of their family? Who the fuck is that YouTuber? No, that is not me, bro. I wanna know who that is, though. Not a mechanical bird. A rap singer? I dabble in rap music. Yes. I'm dead. Is your character heavily muscled? Is the thing right after rapper? That's kind of scary, bro. Cause like,
bitch, you guessed it.
Your boy's kind of beast. You was right. Heavily muscled, yes. Nigga, we made it. We made it. Knows who I am. Alright. Yes, that's me. Your boy Wolfie Raps. How come I don't have a picture? Like, where's my picture? You know what, bro? I'll leave the picture for now. I don't give a fuck that you couldn't find the picture. That's hype, bro. That's hype. Shout out to Akinator, bro. Fucking round of applause for you, Akinator. Nigga, I'm gonna put that on my fucking resume. Wolfie, you need the job? Nigga, I was on Akinator, dog. Hire me to fuck up. Low key, that's like an accomplishment. Like, somebody gives enough fucks about Wolfie to put him on this website. You're the real MVP, dog. I don't hear what to say. I guess that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. You guys should definitely go on his site. So I'll leave a link below in the description for you guys to search it. See if you can find your favorite YouTuber. Comment below if you find your favorite YouTuber and comment below who it was that you were searching for. And make sure to give this video a big thumbs up because I'm excited as fuck. Let's see if we can get to like friggin' 700 thumbs up, because 700 thumbs up would fucking blow my mind, and this guy just blew my mind, so like it would be like double mind blowing, and like shit would just be like, I don't even, shit would just pop, like, you know. Subscribe to my channel and I'll see you guys next week with a new video, and as always, let go.